Now, Medium is introducing a new way to customize your Medium profile. Here you can see how my profile looks like after customization. Now, here you can see a Medium introducing a new home design a few days back, but today Medium introducing a new way to design your Medium profile. Here you can see a new feature added. Here a design button and design section is added in Medium. Once you click on your profile logo, then a design option will show you. Here you can see you can change a header color. Here you can see you can change a text color, header color, also you can change a font's title. Here you can see a different fonts available on Medium. There is not too much fonts available, but that's okay to customize fonts. It's too good to customize our Medium profile. Also, you can add a header image. Here you can see layout, how horizontal, and also size small. S mean small and L mean large size. Here you can see how it's look when you click on solid guardian. The profile section is going to customize. Here you can see you can also change a color. A different color is available. Which color you like and which color is matching with your profile, you can customize. And also you can add a image. I am already added image. Here you can see I just remove. Just click on add and look, then go to your gallery and choose your cover photo, a perfect cover photo for your profile. So I don't want this one. I am choosing my old one. Here you can see I like this one, and I am choosing this this image for my profile. You can select a image position, a perfect position for your cover photo. I don't know which image size is perfect, but you can change a position of your cover photo and make it as you want. Here you can see you can change your profile name color. I think a white color is perfect, because my background cover photo is something black, so black color is not matching and pink is not good. I think white is perfect matching with my back cover. And you can also choose a size small, medium, and so show logo on the story header. If you want to show your logo on the story header, then make it tick mark. And bio header and sidebar, I think a header is a good. And also you can change your bio color. Different color is available for for your profile bio. Here you can see a different color is available. Which color is matching with your back cover and profile, you can customize your profile bio color. Here you can see how your profile look like on PC, tablet, and mobile phone. Here you can see you can change on home, and you can also customize your story tab. A story tab mean your article section, reading section, you can customize. So this is a new version of Medium, new version, design your profile. I think maybe in a future Medium will make it more easy to customize your profile, but this is a good way to customize your profile and make a good impression for your new visitor and your follower and for your readers, and they will attract with your profile, they will follow, and they will engage with your content. This is a perfect time to customize your profile and make a good impression. I like this new design by Medium. And now once you edit your profile, then click on publish button. Here you can see my Medium profile is a new design is published. Here you can see my new Medium profile is published. Here you can see my profile, how it's look like, and also my article, how it's look like. My All profile is 100% change and the new design is so much beautiful and making a good impression on for my followers. Here you can see once my new here you can see my article how look like after my after customizing my Medium profile and Medium fonts. Here you can see no any changes made by Medium for writing a new article, but on profile a new way and new design is introduced by Medium. I hope this tutorial helpful for you. Goodbye. I will meet in your next video. Also follow me on Medium profile. Thanks for watching.